Children are involved in all kinds of work, which also affects their welfare. But the focus today is on Galamsay. If we add the two surveys that we did, the research indicated we have 2,092 children who are at high risk of child labor, which includes Galamsay. If we really want to deal with the Galamsay issue, then we also have to look at how best we can put up social protection policies and programs in place so that whilst we are dealing with the issue, we identify the vulnerable people in the chain in order to support them so that in resolving the issue, we do not create other issues within the social safety net. We cannot deal with the Galamsay issue without putting up a social protection policy in the process as part of the design. And one of the things that we feel that government should be interested in dealing with the issue is to carry out what we call the social investigation to find out the condition of children in each household and then the families who are involved in Galamsay and what social protective safety net will be appropriate. At the end of the investigation, it will help us to establish the vulnerable families that we have in the Galamsay areas. We have also identified that there are children who have worked in Galamsay for more than 2 years and 3 years. And we think that once we want to withdraw them, we also have to put up the maintenance and rehabilitation program. We are not against the call to deal with Galamsay in this country. And what we are concerned about is that we cannot also neglect the social environment. Once you want to enroll such a program, then as a state, there is the responsibility on you to ensure that whoever will be affected in the process must be protected, especially children. Those who are at risk, we help to withdraw them, which some of them, we put them on scholarship. Some of them want to go into apprenticeship, we want to support them. It is the community members that engage children to do the work that they are doing. But what we have also realized is that when we give knowledge to them, they see the other side of it, and then they become more effective. So once we are able to build the capacity of the people, and they know what is right, they can drive the agenda.